Do you have the Vartling Gorix challenge too?
What?
Is this where you go do your task?
I'm talking to this guy right here.
Okay.
Gotta collect scroll fragments. I already got five of them.
This is new to me, so. Yeah. I gotta collect scroll
I think it
fragments.
has something to do with like story, like the main storyline or something,
Yeah.
or one of the side quests. Fuck, I don't know.
It's a campaign of dragons. Oh, we gotta kill this. But there's no one here. Shit.
There's no one here.
No.
Let's try it.
That's what I say. This ought to be interesting.
I know, right? Dragon, if I was a level 70, your ass wouldn't be standing.
Oh, crap, and we got 2 minutes.
Yeah, we're not gonna kill it in 2 minutes. Unless we get help. But that's okay, I'm not here for this, I'm here for fragments.
But this is interesting to see if we can though.
Yeah, that dragon's tight though, it looks dead. Got no eyeballs. It's all showing.
It's a zombie
I
dragon.
bet we could if we fucking wait till the thing resets. Just look at us. We got a quarter of the way down. I bet we could take this thing on for when the time resets.
Yeah. Oh crap, a random guy pops up. We got him halfway beat. I wish it didn't do that. Aw. He's so close.
It was.
That was so
We
cool.
got this motherfucker next time he comes around, though. Requires 10 plus participants, and we just almost killed it with two of us. 20 minutes. I know, right? What
Cool.
the fuck? Mushroom contest. That sounds interesting.
Basically, literally, hunt mushroom hunting.
Not right now, I'm busy.
Same. I got a 18 minutes. What to do till then? Just beat up random guys. Dang, son. Epic. Get a T-Rexy. Get a T-Rexy. You just yawn. Get it. T-Rex tornado. Can't go as fast as yours. Whee! Whee!
Motherfucker dizzy.
T-Nado. Rex-Nado.
Dragon needs to hurry up and get his ass here.
God. Beast. What are you doing? Yay, we're going on an adventure.
It's a leprechaun. Is that a leprechaun?
Yes, you finally get to meet Lucky.
How'd you get that thing?
From the guild. I think. If it wasn't. Oh, no, it was a dungeon. I forget which one it was. I think it was, Valandra. And what else did I get? Yeah, that's like the only new thing I got.
Look at these little drakes over here.
They think they're the boss man. Think they're the
Ooh, they
bee
spit.
knees.
Isn't that nice?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What?
Come here, I want to give you something.
Uh-oh. What are you gonna give me? I'm scared. Sure.
I just fucking got this. I just want another one, and you can have
Thank
it.
you. I don't know what to give you. Yeah, there you go. My child's going shit.
My fucking luck lately, I swear.
Thank you. My child's going to love you. I'll be sure to tell him that it was a gift from you. From. Yeah. You gave him a dinosaur. Real friends give each other dinosaurs. That's
That's
our
true.
new. That's gonna be our new
That's
motto.
true.
Yes. Yes. Oh, and he does thump.
Especially this person waiting on his dinosaur is like, what the fuck are they on? Oh,
Awesome.
did you equip his power?
Let me check. Oh wow, no power selected. How do I do that?
Go
Ooh.
to mounts, go to equip power,
Yeah.
and equip the power that it has. It's like 1,000 to something and 1,000 to something else.
I got it.
Then go down to move speed, movement,
Good.
go down to movement, and then you can increase your speed to 110.
I got it. Awesome.
And that, whatever mount you choose from now on has those same powers. You don't have to have the dinosaur for those powers.
Dinosaur. I'll have my child name it. He's gonna be so thrilled.
My dinosaur's name is Spike.
Spike. I might name mine Mr. Nibbles.
Oh, there's the dragon.
He is so
Here he
pretty.
fucking comes.
Here, Mr. Dragon Dragon. We've waited for you.
Victory!